Hello, and this is Thief, the second part of the Asylum level, where I left off on the last video. Basically, I'm continuing on. New document, calibration. If I look out through this door here, there's somebody walking around out there. And, I guess I've got to the mission objectives. One of the things is to remain undetected here. I've already failed to take no damage. But they're on alert. Guards. Tick tock. Quite liking the there's the guard. Almost Silent Hill-esque atmosphere here. Guard leaves, and I go and loot. Whatever's over here. What's this? Something called sterilization. Clean instruments with alcohol before commencing vivisection. Wait for him to leave. What's this document here? Fix Pete. Fix the knocking in those rotting pipes. I swear the accursed noise is making its way into my dreams. I've even caught myself tapping it with my fingers as I work. I ask you, is that any way to operate, Dr. Humpfield? In the next room. Not sure if a guard comes in here or not.
Butterflies on the bracken in summer.
Yes, a perfectly sane individual here.
Breathe out water. Breathe in air. You feel the beast.
That's what this guy is doing.
Butterflies on the bracken.
Just constantly lowering and raising this with the body inside. Just your normal, typical day in any UK government office, by the looks of things.
Butterflies on the bracken in summer.
No use hiding anymore, I hear you!
Hey, you there!
Damn it!
Come here!
No, let's go back. I ain't having this. You can go as much as you like.
Butterflies.
I'll be detected if I go around that way. Damn these guards. That's one taken care of. Now what we got? Another flash bomb. And another document, hydrotherapy. I noticed something here. Magnifying glass. Ooh. That leads. Is this guy still alive? Send him down and more loot. I can go in here. Got another guy here. Oh, sorry, didn't get a chance to finish your sentence. There's another document here. Shock therapy. So, save. Okay, so I need to come back. I'm going to explore down here. I can't. Can I? Yes. Oh, I wonder what secrets lie down here. Treasure. I made it, I found it, the other man, the other me. He hid his catches in these vents like a well-worn coat. The close walls are comforting in a way I have never felt before, and I feel so close to him that I can almost smell his scent. The treasure of his labours can't be far, and the clicking, beating heart of our combined desire must be closer yet. A small rest and I will continue. I have come so close, it can only be a matter of feet before the years join us in triumph. I'll have that. I'll have that. I got choices here. Go in here. I got a blast arrow. That's the first one. This must be it here. The lever. Something here. Fire arrow. What was that? Can I go up? I don't think I was supposed to go up, but get back down. Where is the elevator music? Oh, I get creepy elevator music. Oh, I've picked up a focus thingy. These are fully upgraded. I can go sense. Stealth. I think I'll put the point in here. Sound of this. Prison rules. Do not approach patients. Do not speak to patients. Disregard all claims of sanity. Patients are restrained for their own protection. Whatever's down here doesn't look like normal patients.
Was Aaron really held down here? I should check all the cells.
Gotta locate Aaron's holding cell. Before I do that, I'm going to check these drawers. Loot.
I've seen my share of prisons in the city. Nothing like this.
Inventory full. These things are walking around down here. One right there. Oh. Come on. Two fire arrows. Right, gotta try something here. Let's see. Quick, get out of there. Pleasant place.
The poppies arrive on silver trays, and I'm falling into darkness. Every time I breathe, it hurts. I want to stop the voices. It would have been better to die. Breathe when there's death everywhere.
wrong with the prisoners?
You don't say.
Garrett, where are you?
I have no idea.
You were the one I thought I could trust.
It's changing! What's happening?
They deserve to be punished. Follow me to the truth. The Baron. He's here. No!
Quickly! Keep her away from the fighting! She's too important to die in this rock!
Too important to be allowed to die. I wonder if they understand the pain.
She is our future!
The Northcrest bastards stole me away. Are you with me, Garrett? Someone's gonna die.
Maybe I am going crazy. Only one way to find out. The Baron. Back to Northcrest Manor. Back to where it all began.
Back to Northcrest Manor. That is it. The Forsaken completed. Opportunist. Yeah. When it came to Thief, Deadly Shadows, I still think the cradle in that level stands out as one of the best. But that's the Forsaken level in the current Thief game. And I'll see you in the next video.